What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to JellyGoonTV. Welcome back to all my beautiful viewers and subscribers, of course. Welcome back to this gorgeous channel and welcome back to the new viewers. If you haven't already, please do subscribe to the channel and hit that notification button to get updated on newest videos to come to this channel and you become a member of the JellyGoon Squad, of course. Today we have another video, but before we get to that, I want to say please do watch the ads in these videos in order to support your favorite YouTuber. It'd be massively appreciated as always. Also, remember to check out my Instagram, Twitter, Discord, and Facebook, of course, above right here. Go over there and chat with me. Do whatever you have to do. Come and join the Discord. Anyway, today we have another video by these crazy mother beeps, man. I love them so much. They're a good channel. They have good videos. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into this one. This one is Slav Morning Routine. So this is going to be funny. It's going to be relatable. It's just going to be amazing. Go down. I can't stress this enough. They don't have a lot of views over at their channel. They don't have a lot of subscribers. Please, 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 please go over to their channel in the link down below and go over and support them. Show them some love. Show them some love because I really do love them a lot, man. They are good people, fucking amazing people making videos, man. And they have good quality, good camera. Better camera than me and better quality, man. They are fucking original over there, man. But they made me okay with reaction to their videos, so let's do it, man. Let's go.
Привет, my friends. Today your Eastern Slavs will show you the casual Slav morning routine.
Okay.
First of all, you need to wake up.
True fact, man. Wake up! God damn it! At 12, really?
Normal alarm sounds will not wake up a Slav.
True fact.
To wake up a Slav, you need something that will remind him Mother Russia.
I love these guys, man.
Toilet visit. Take your time to empty all the vodka that you drank yesterday.
Come on, brother, really?
Blin, it feels so good.
I love these guys, man. Fucking amazing people.
Before the morning vodka extraction, we need to take care of our teeth because we need our teeth strong to eat all that семечки. Mayonnaise?
What?
You can achieve the best results only using Slavic mayonnaise.
Nasty, bro.
Do not forget about rinsing the mouth. Again, best results can be achieved with the
people that your babushka prepared. Nah, bro, you are crazy, man. That actually tastes good, I just have to say. Fucking slabs in the building,
breakfast,
man.
The most important meal of the day. You're gonna need some.
These guys are good, like good with the camera and everything, man. Bread.
Babushka's marinated pickles. Butter. Red caviar.
Ooh, okay.
Some holy water. In our case, vodka.
Original Krupnik.
And for some kind of herbs or grass.
Wait, really? That actually sounds good, man.
Take kolbasa.
Kolbasa.
Cut it in pieces. For better looks, add some cuts to the kolbasa.
Nice.
You can show off your Slavic cooking skills.
These guys, man, fucking love
them. Find yourself a place to start a fire. Bam! First try! Be careful to not burn your
house. Yeah, please do that, because Russians, they're known like for it. That. Kidding,
take some butter. Throw it gently to the pan and watch it melt slowly.
Let me pause here. Everything is great about this video. Really do appreciate it a lot. The Slav morning routine is amazing, man. You have to know that they take vodka and they do their thing, man. It's amazing, man. It's stereotypical, but I love it so much. These guys are really amazing, man. I don't know why you wouldn't click on the link down below, of course. They are so beautiful, man. Really do enjoy it a lot, especially when they have the elephant mask on. It's really beautiful, man. Could be nice to make a video with them when I come to Russia and they kidnap me in Slav style or something and make a video about it. They're gonna show me a good time or something like that. You got to drink vodka, my friend. You from Denmark, but you gotta drink vodka. Real Russians drink vodka. That could be nice, man. But anyway, let's move on, man. Let's go.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Put the slices of kolbasa into
the vodka. I wonder where he learned English from.
cook it for several minutes.
Okay, several minutes, I like it.
Okay, the kolbasa is ready. Then we can proceed to the next part. Spread some butter on the bread.
Spread it real good, my Slavic friend.
Make enough so you can survive until lunch. Ah, smells so good. Put kolbasa on the bread.
Actually, it doesn't look bad. It's kind of fucked up, but I guess, I don't know.
Be gentle.
Be gentle.
It's time to take the red caviar.
Блин, it is good.
Put some on the top.
Damn.
It's never too much caviar.
It's never too much, man. That's crazy, man.
Almost done. For the last step, take some grass. Put it on the caviar.
It actually looks good, brother. You, yeah.
So Gopniks will be amazed. This is the final result.
I wonder how
looks
they all
like
realize.
Some high Gopnik restaurant.
I don't think it's gonna taste good. They good? I guess it's good.
Wash it down with some vodka.
That's awesome, man. Love it, man.
Put some kolbasa. Take some butter. Spread it on the bread. Put kolbasa on the bread. Take your precious pizza, and of course, vodka. Mmm, simply delicious.
This is totally stereotypical Russian, man.
Pickle is good
too. Breakfast,
slabs. Take bread, take kolbasa, bite bread.
Bite kolbasa.
And bite kolbasa.
Exactly. If you're in a quick mood, man, you have to go to work or you have to do something.
Wash
man.
It with some vodka.
I love it, man. Fucking love it.
Results me vary.
I love it. Coffee time. Uh-oh, here we go.
A true Slav drinks his coffee strong. Strong like Mother Russia.
Come on, brother. That's too much. Bro, that's too much. Ew. Yo, nah, that's too much.
Get some hot water.
That's too much, bro. That's way too much.
Leave a bit of space for vitamins. Add vitamins to the coffee.
Yo, I love these guys, man. Fucking amazing people.
Stir it well.
I fucking love it, bro.
Slav approves.
Too strong of a coffee,
do not
bro.
Forget about cigarettes.
Oh.
It's the perfect combo to go along with coffee.
True fact, but don't smoke. Oh, it's good when you gotta go to work, man. You just sit with your coffee and smoke and just do your thing. But not on the slab way, man. That's too strong for me. Way too strong. What beautiful people, man. These are the true fucking slab people. Man, fucking amazing people. I really do love them a lot. Really, thank you so much for making me react to your videos. Really amazing, man. Really beautiful camera and everything. I really do appreciate it a lot, man. It's fucking beautiful. You guys keep on going, man. Anyway, if you want to support these guys, please, the link that is down below. Go over to their channel and support them, of course. They are just amazing people. Go over and support them. I really do appreciate it if you do it, of course. Also, hit the like button on this video if you want to like this video. I hope you enjoy the Slav fucking morning, or Slav morning routine. It's just beautiful, man. It's really beautiful. This is how you eat like a true Slav, man. There's no other way. True Slav. I know it's stereotypical of Russia, and I really do appreciate that they make it. I think it's funny. I think it's hilarious. It's awesome, man. Anyway, also comment down below what you think about this video. What was your, you know, explanation? What, do you live like this every time you wake up in the morning? Do you do this stuff, or don't you? Please let me know, man. Let me know if you've been over and support and check out this stuff. Subscribe to them. Do their thing, man. They're really gorgeous people. Really beautiful people, man. Really doing a good job. Anyway, also, please do subscribe and hit that notification button to get updated on the newest videos that come to this channel. You become a member of the Jelly Goon Squad, of course. Anyway, guys and girls, I love you so much, and thank you for checking this video out. I really do appreciate it. Hope you check the link down below and go over and check out these guys. Free promotion for these guys because they are so fucking amazing, man. Anyway, I'm going to see you until the next one. Peace.